Good morning, world, and all who inhabit it. Jump out of bed, mix up a breakfast for my favorite pet snail. Full steam ahead, the SS I am ready is about to set sail. This kind of day couldn't get much better, but it keeps on trying. I'm on my way, somewhere there's a Krabby Patty that needs frying. And who's the lucky sponge in the mirror who is living his dream? Who's always extra careful with his dental hygiene? Gary, it's me, happy just to be here in the world renowned Bikini Bottom, how I love this town. Bikini Bottom, when the sun shines down on a beautiful Bikini Bottom day. Good morning, Patrick.
Is it morning already?
It sure is, and I'm singing an opening number.
Ooh, I want a verse. I missed a snack. This busy schedule makes it hard to be me. To stay on track, now I'll have to eat it while I'm watching TV. There might not be time for a nap, but I'll do what I can. They're showing all the episodes of Mermaid Man. Oh, every single one. I'm spending all day underneath my favorite rock.
Bikini Bottom.
Now it rhymes with rock.
Bikini Bottom.
Nothing rhymes with rock. It's a typical Bikini Bottom day.
Would you two please keep it down?
Good morning, Squidward.
Another day, another migraine. When I want some quiet, there's nowhere to go. A sensitive artiste can't get a moment's peace with these two idiots in stereo. They never go away. Typical Bikini Bottom day.
We now follow SpongeBob past the tree, though. Home to sandy cheeks, the squirrel, hard at work on her latest invention.
Boy, howdy, that was close. It's just a little smoke, a minor setback. A few more hours at most, and I'll be done with this here brand new jetpack. And then this Texas squirrel, this country girl, will spread her wings and fly. Her bushy tail, a comet's trail, clear across the sky.
Looking down on a typical
Bikini Bottom day.
Yeah. Bye, Sandy. I'm off to work at the Krusty Krab.
Ah, yes. Bikini Bottom's most popular dining establishment. Home to the Krabby Patty. Owned and operated by Mr. Eugene Krabs. And across town, the least popular restaurant, the Chum Bucket, run by Sheldon J. Plankton. Two arch nemeses locked in a fast food cold war.
Winds from the west, everywhere you look, the skies are clear and sunny. Good weather's best when you're in the mood to make a ton of money.
Laugh while you can, until the day you laugh no more forever.
Forever.
I've got a plan, and I went to college so you know it's clever.
They say that money doesn't matter if you love your work. Ha! Who would say that? Probably some penniless jerk.
Soon the day will come when they'll all love Chum. It's just a matter of time.
Bikini Bottom.
Till I get them in line.
Bikini Bottom.
And the sound is all mine.
Just a typical Bikini Bottom day.
SpongeBob reporting for duty at the greatest restaurant in the entire ocean. Where's Mr. Krabs?
It's take your kid to work day.
Just think, Pearl, me darling daughter. One day, this will all be yours. Soon as you graduate high school, I'll start you as manager.
But I have my own dreams, Daddy.
Mr. Krabs, if she doesn't want to be manager, I know someone who'd be great for the job.
You? My boy, you're just a wee simple sponge. A